I thought, you know, I thought there was moments of good, moments of not good. I didn't think we were good enough. You know, they play a real pressure style and a real stretch game. And so in those types of games, you're going to end up giving up some chances and you're going to end up getting some big time chances. And I thought we did both, and we didn't capitalize enough on our big time chances. And ultimately, you know, they scored one more than us, really, until the empty netters. Actually, they scored the same amount, but we didn't count one of them. So that's what's stood out to me.
Just also the penalty trouble early on, having to kill four penalties in the first 25 minutes. Just how much did that set you back?
It's a hard way to play. You know, I think we've done a decent job of not taking lots of penalties here overall, but it's a hard way to play. And, you know, I can't, you know, they were a little bit situational. You know, the hook early is not a good penalty. You can easily not take that penalty. The high stick's one of those ones that happen sometimes. So ultimately, you certainly don't want to take those kind of penalties that many in the first half of the game.
Thanks, Jeff.
Yep.
Wayne St. James.
Jeff, we talked about energy the other night and having fun. What did you think of that today?
You know, I still think we got a ways to go to just make sure that we play with that level of energy and enjoyment and enjoy what we're doing out here instead of just grinding ourselves. You know, I thought it got better as the game went along, our energy, but we got to understand that we're in the spot that we're in. Things in life can be way worse than what we're going through. Let's go out and enjoy playing the game of hockey, and that's what we're trying to get across to our guys.
Do you sense that, I mean, guys are, I don't know, you know, gripping their sticks too tightly, that it's just really wearing down mentally and physically?
There's no doubt that right now we're beat down mentally. Now, that's not an excuse. We got to fix that, but that's the reality of it. And we got to climb our way out of it. You know, like I said before, like some of these teams that we're playing now, like Ottawa, they were out of it a long time ago. They went through their own stretch where I'm sure it was misery. Now they're just having fun playing hockey. We were in it for a long time. Mentally we've struggled to, once we've kind of dropped out of it, to get our energy back and to find the enjoyment of the competition that you'd have on a night-to-night basis. And we got to find a way to get that back.